Alright, let's go find Sora. I like how they give you a map. Well, depending on if you actually went through everything. I like how they give you a map even the ow! Even though you've already gone through the room so far. I mean, it's not that big of a mansion. For some reason, this music makes me think of Resident Evil.
Can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories. What will happen to Roxas? He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Just curious though, if he was unconscious at the time, how would he remember that? That's what I don't get. How would they remember that if they're unconscious? Though sometimes they do make a loophole where they can still hear things around them or remember things that they heard or while they're unconscious or some bullshit like that. Oh look, party favors.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice post shot.
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel,
you really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered!